Hey guys, just got up. Another, shitty night. Decided to record on my phone because it was a pain in the ass to do the subtitles of the last one. I'm only like 3/4 of the way through. Took me ages just to do that. But went to bed late. Again, got up late, 4 p.m. Not happy Jan. But I'm hoping tonight I'll just be able to eat a good dinner and pass out on the couch or something. I'm trying to think, what was it kept me up? Oh, that's right, getting changed kept me up again. Right now I just want a crumpet and coffee. But I've got my warm blanket, as in my electric, not electric blanket, it's a heat throw thing. I've got that plugged in, it's nice and warm now. I'm intending to stay in my PJs until I go back to bed. But yeah, I hate sleeping in this much. It really is a pain. I kind of want to make these vlogs more interesting, but whenever stuff is going down, it's really weird. I don't feel like picking up the camera. It's like the last thing I feel like doing. Right now, I didn't even feel like doing a vlog, but I was like, no, I should, because, rather than doing one really late. But yeah, just late nights as per usual. Had trouble brushing my teeth, had trouble getting changed, just the usual stuff. And yeah, it took me ages to get to bed. The sun was coming up, but the sky was starting to get light. So by the time I actually did get into bed, it was fantastic. I was like, ah, oh, finally I'm there. And I noticed my water bottle had like only a quarter of the water in it. And I thought, oh no. Should get up and refill that, and that was starting to be my anxiety. But then, right there and then, I was like, no, screw this. I need to do exposure therapy and just let it be. So I did. But yeah, getting out of bed was a pain in the neck again. But I think I'm okay now. All I need now is just, like I said, coffee and a crumpet, and I'll be right. If I don't do any more vlog later, then this is it, I suppose. But yeah, catch you guys.